Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm Noelia, and please take a second to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss another video. Okay, so for today's video, I've gotten a few comments on sharing my favorites with you guys, so I figured that today I would share with you guys my absolute favorite Amazon products that I feel like you guys need when it comes to your curly hair. As you guys know, I do have an Amazon store, and I always refer to it in the description box whenever I mention something that I purchased from Amazon. But I do have like a little store in particular just for curly hair must-haves, but I know that there's a lot of things in there, so I wanted to narrow it down to a few that I feel are pretty much necessary. I mean, you can live without them, but I can't live without them. So I'm gonna share them with you guys to see if this is something you may or may not be interested in. So none of these products are in any particular order. These are just products that I literally feel are completely necessary when it comes to my hair care routine. I cannot live without them, and I'm ordering them throughout the year constantly. So first I'm gonna start off, I actually wrote them down in my notebook. I'm gonna start off with the Diane Disposable Hair Caps, the plastic caps that you use after deep conditioning or during your deep conditioning routine. I love, love, love them. I know you can find them anywhere at any beauty supply, but this one comes with a set of 100, and I believe it's only $7.99. So I'd like to stock up on them because those are things that you forget that you need, but when they're missing, you're like, oh my God, I need those. So the fact that 100 come in a set, they last me for quite some time, and I actually reuse them. So I know they're disposable, but I like to rinse them out, and I actually wring them out. Very Hispanic of me to do. I don't always just toss them when I'm done. If it's something that I can clean, I will go ahead and rinse it out, I'll wring them out, and then dry it, and I just put it back in like the used side. I don't put it back with the new ones. I personally have no shame in reusing a disposable cap. Honestly, I do not care. I always make sure that they're clean though. As long as they're clean and it's all good in the hood, then I don't see anything wrong with using a disposable one. So yeah, so that set comes with a set of 100, and I love them. They're very simple, nothing crazy. It's the same ones you would get at a salon or the ones that you pick up at the beauty supply, but it's easy because it's typically Amazon Prime, one day shipping, they're here the next day. Love it. And the next one, it's a little bit on the pricier side, but it's actually one of my favorite Amazon purchases thus far. It's the hair and facial steamer that I talk about in all my deep conditioning videos. Well, most of them. I adore this product. Like, this product to me is a must-have, especially if you have low porosity hair. I wouldn't say this product necessarily is a must-have, but if you can get it, I would highly recommend it. Not only is it good because you can use it for your deep conditioning routines, but it's also a facial steamer, so you're getting a two-in-one. You're getting a super self-care routine in one product. I honestly think that's probably one of the best tools I got for deep conditioning. It does have a very effective steamer. I personally really, really like it. I was a little intimidated at first when I first got it because I didn't know how to use it, but now I'm a pro at it. I love my steamer. If you guys want a video on the steamer, I think I actually made one. If not, I will go ahead and make another one. I just feel like it's the best thing for us with low porosity hair because not only does it open up the cuticle and allow the product to work better into our hair, I just feel like the steam just, I don't know, there's something about that mist in your hair, just your hair just loves it. At least my hair loves it. So everyone that I have recommended this product to, they are obsessed with their steamers. So if you have the means and you're able to purchase it, I know it's a little bit more on the pricier side, but it's like a one and done type of thing. If you're able to purchase it, highly recommend it. If not, no stress. You can use a hooded cap. One of my favorite hooded caps are from Thermal Hair Care. It's their Thermal Heat Hothead. I think it's their Thermal Hothead. They come with really cute patterns. You pop it in the microwave, and then you would use one of the plastic caps to cover your hair and then plop that right on top. So the heat from the cap, it's actually heated by flax seeds, which I think it's pretty cool. You can heat it up and just plop it on your head, and it's gonna work very similarly, just without the steam. Just the heat is gonna actually help the product work better into your hair. And the next item that I absolutely love is the Bedsure Satin Pillowcases. It comes with a pack of two. It comes for $6.80 for two satin pillowcases. I know it may be a little bit pricey, but I don't know what satin typically goes for. I know there are brands that sell it like very, very expensive, and then there's some that there's like a random range when it comes to satin. But what I will say is that I absolutely love these pillowcases. I am someone who plays no games with my sleeping routine, so I use a satin scarf, a bonnet, and a pillowcase. So I don't play games at all. There's no games being played here. We need to protect all of this, especially with all the work that goes into taking care of it in general and styling it. It's just, no, we're gonna make sure that we are protected from all angles. So I love these satin pillowcases. I've actually gifted them to a few people as well, like as a part of a gift, because they're just the best. Not only are they good for your hair, they're also great for your skin. And for those of you who don't know what the benefits of using satin over cotton is when it comes to your hair, cotton is a moisture wicking fabric. So when you sleep on cotton, it It literally wicks the moisture out of whatever it's on, so whether it be your skin or your hair. So that's why when you sleep on a cotton pillowcase, a lot of the time your hair just feels just frizzy, it's kind of dry, it's just not, it's not ideal. So the fibers in satin are more gentle on your hair and it won't really tug at your hair. So it's a little bit more of a gentler fabric and it's better for your skin as well because it's not gonna sit there and wick the moisture out. They also come in a wide variety of colors. So I love that they match with whatever aesthetic that I'm going for. I like to take them with me on vacation too. I have left them at hotels though, so you have to keep that in mind. Definitely put a notification on your phone so you can bring it back home and wash it and reuse it. But yeah, I absolutely love them. I always have them on deck because they're just the best. And the next item, it's kind of something I already mentioned. It's the extra large satin bonnet. Now, you're probably wondering, why would I get an extra large one? Well, I have a lot of hair. And this is one that I bought once for my braids. I realized, obviously, I can't put all my braids inside a regular bonnet. But since I got it for my braids, I started using it just for my curls, and I love it. Now, I won't go back to anything less than an extra large bonnet because I just won't. So since I like to use a satin scarf and add the bonnet on top, I like that I have a lot of wiggle room when it comes to using the satin bonnet and the scarf. Sometimes when you would use the bonnets that are more like fitted, I find that it kind of is, it's kind of manipulating your hair in a sense where it's gonna give it a shape because it's so compressed. Now with this bonnet, there's space, so it's not really doing anything. Your curls are just like just bopping inside a bigger bonnet. So I personally prefer to use a bigger bonnet. It's personal preference. There's no like particular like you need to use this for this reason. I just have a lot of hair and I'd rather give it more space so that way when I take off my bonnet, it kind of just falls better in my opinion. And the next item that I've been absolutely loving lately is the shampoo massager brush. So that type of brush that has the little bristles. I have been loving shampooing with that now as of lately. I don't know what's going on with this switch, but in the past I didn't use it because when I was transitioning to natural hair, having multiple different curl patterns and using that, it used to knot up my roots so bad. My roots used to get matted. So imagine detangling that, and it just, to me, was not worth it. But I've always liked watching other people use it, because I'm like, damn, they're getting a super good cleanse because the little bristles just feel so nice on your scalp, but I wasn't able to use it before. So I want to say a few months ago, I decided to pick it up again, and I'm like, wow, I have been missing out. So what I like to do is actually section my hair and just go into sections and just give it a good cleanse. I know there's no cleanse better than your hands, but that brush sometimes, especially around your roots with like a peppermint like product, ooh, I love it. So this item actually comes with a set of two, which is nice, and it comes for the price of $6.97 depending on the color that you choose. Love them. I like to have them in stock. I like to bring them on vacation with me. I just like to have them around. I don't always use them, but when I do use them, I love the cleanse that it gives my scalp. And another item that I've already kind of mentioned is the four-piece satin scarf set. So this is like a set of four satin scarves that I like to use when it comes to my nighttime routines. I just love having a bunch of scarves. I just like having options because I used to be that person that only had one, and when it went missing, I couldn't find it. I used to be a whole mess. So I like to have variety. I like to have at least three or four. So when it comes to scarves, I like to have multiple because I also like to keep them clean. I like to, whenever I wash my hair, I like to have a clean scarf as well. So having four and not having to rely on just one is definitely helpful. These are pretty big, and I actually like to use them when I'm on vacation too. I like to like use them to protect my hair from the sun. And yeah, they're perfect. You can even style them for the beach. Like they look cute with bathing suits, like plain bathing suits. So you could pick out the patterns that they have. They have like sets with different patterns and you could check them out. I love them. They are $13.99. It comes with four and they're actually really big. I don't know if I have one. Let me see if I can grab one so you guys could see what they look like. Okay, so I went to grab one so you guys can see the size. So this is what it looks like. It's pretty big. So it comes with four of these. It's huge. I don't know what the dimensions are for this, but what I will say is that they're very, very big and they can cover my whole head. And that's saying a lot. This Amazon set comes with a set of four. You guys will not regret it. I love those. They're just the best. And they're fun, cute patterns. Like I said, they're perfect for the beach. And for those of you who like to style with scarves, like they come with such pretty patterns that you need to try these. And another must-have item is a boar bristle brush. Now, I can't live without mine. When I slick my hair back in a low bun or a high bun or any slick style, any sleek style, I mean, I keep saying slick. I don't know why it's, I don't know. I used to say it's a slick bun, not a sleek bun. I had to like correct myself. But so any sleek style that you do, a boar bristle brush is crucial. It is crucial to just lay all that hair down. I don't know how people lay it down with anything else. At least my hair type does not lay down with just any brush. So a boar bristle brush is super necessary. I don't personally own this one, but the one that I do have is this brand. So I just found any random one on Amazon with the same brand, but it looks the same as the one that I have, the same brand and everything. And it goes for $7.65, which is a very random price, but it's $7 to $8. And honestly, if you are someone with thick hair and you like to do like cute, sleek styles, highly recommend getting yourself a boar bristle brush, and they freaking last forever. I think I've had mine for like over 5 years. I don't know how often you need to change your brushes, but I'm constantly cleaning them, so I don't know if I should change my brush, but I mean, I clean it all the time, so I make sure that like I don't just leave buildup and hair and all of that on it. I like to make sure that it's clean. And lastly, now that we're on brushes, the brush that you guys always see me using is by Curl Keeper. And I'm actually gonna add it to my, I think it's in my Amazon store, but I'll go ahead and add it to the description box as well. This is the brush that you guys always ask me about. Which one am I using in this video? Which one am I using in that one? This is the one that I typically have in every video. As of right now, this is my favorite brush and I love it, love it, love it. But I'm actually on a hunt for another one. So stay tuned because I will be sharing with you guys my new brush finds because I'm on a prowl. But if I had to choose any brush, that is probably my go-to brush for everything because it just clumps my curls really nicely. You can detangle with it. It's just a very versatile brush that I'm always recommending it. It's amazing. The brand that it's from is Curl Keeper, but I think online on Amazon it's Curl Essentials, Curly Essentials or something like that. Check the description box because I will go ahead and add and link all these products down below. But yeah, guys, that is all for my Amazon favorites. I hope you guys like this video. And if you have any questions regarding anything that I mentioned in this video, feel free to comment it down below. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.